Hardcore key. Let's put that a bit of fun facts outside. Let's open up this pet
with another reaction video. So right now we got some August Birds Red Paramount. I heard Defender
30 baby.
So right now we're gonna check out Paramount. Fearless, don't block me, please.
What?
My first show was August Birds Red in Texas in July, so I would say they brought me into the shows, to go into shows. And I'll forever be indebted to them. You have a right to make it up. Let me tell you that real quick, babies.
What am I putting back together, baby?
I always love baby riffs.
They always do it. It's safe, baby.
They pulled out the choir.
I hear y'all. Break it in.
They're the masters of doing that. Listen, I'm getting some, what is it, up against the ropes vibes.
This ain't Salt and Light.
Hold on.
Oh, this is a groove, baby. Don't touch me.
Social
distance. Quarantine.
August Burns Red never skipped a beat. Never.
What?
Bringing it back.
Okay.
gang vocals.
Gang.
So, they, August Burns Red has never skipped a beat. No matter what, they always stay true. And it's just crazy. It's crazy. From the first song I heard of them, of course it was Backburner, until now, always just set themselves apart. You know, you'd be like, that's August Burns Red. And that's what I continue to love. From the riffs to my boy Jake Lur's vocals. I see he's doing reactions now. That's awesome. To Matt's crazy drumming.
To JB on the guitar.
And then JB, Dustin, and then some. Oh! I forgot.
Was it Andy? No, I don't.
Hey, how you doing? Let me know what you guys think down below. Shout out to August Burns Red, as always.
And it's your boy, Hardcore K.